If you ask any professional dancer, anybody in the arts in general, you know, how they get there, how they get there quickly, it's the passion and wanting it more than anything else in the world.
You've got amazing people in this program. I'm lucky to be a part of it. You know, I feel really lucky to be a part of it.
It's always been a pleasure to come in and seeing these young artists.
The John Free Ballet School is known worldwide, and it's a legacy that I'm proud to be a part of.
Jazz and Contemporary program for both the summer and for the year round is a unique program. It's the only one of its kind in the United States, I believe. And it's got ballet, modern, contemporary, jazz, hip hop, theater dance, and improvisation in one program, one curriculum that dancers go from the morning until the late afternoon. And there's no other program like it where you have all New York singers, actors, and dancers that are top in their discipline who are teaching kids. And where else are you going to get that outside of New York? You know, of course, we're in New York. That's another thing. It's in New York City. We're not in the Midwest. You know, these are people that are right here actively working, teaching my kids. So that's what makes it really special. You're getting top-notch teachers that are still in the business in New York City, working with the young talent. What it takes to be a dancer at the Joffrey Ballet School is a drive. It takes a passion. It takes intelligence. It takes talent, for sure. And the ability to work hard under any circumstance.
Be as open as possible to all forms.
The amount of teachers that I have here who are really teaching about being an artist, not just about doing steps, and who are really committed to the students' every move and every nuance. So they leave here with something that's greater than they could ever imagine.
I think the Joffrey Ballet School is a terrific school for so many reasons. The amazing talent that they have here in their instructors and the wealth of information that comes to students through this school. And along with that, the fact that they really stress an atmosphere of nurturing and giving students knowledge and tools to be successful in their striving to have a career.
Teachers range from a wide variety of genres of dance, and they both come together and dancers get that whole world. And it's this huge world of awesome dancing, and you cannot find that anywhere else.
I came to Joffrey Ballet School this summer because I'm happy to be part of a team, and it's something that is very positive.
You don't get that in college, you don't get that in other programs. We're offering something that you don't get anywhere else in the country, which is extraordinary for these dancers. Because if they stick with us for 1 or 2 years, their chances of being a professional, in working in the professional world, are immediate. And it's showing its face right now. Each time these dancers leave, they're getting jobs. And that's what it takes.